When we last saw our traveling family, they were halfway through a 10-day pass at Disney. Let's check in and see how well they're doing. Ooh, I smell tacos.
Day five parks, day two Epcot.
Yep, we're gonna go around the world and see what else is there. See what we can eat. A little bit of everything around the world.
That's the part I look forward to with Epcot. Epcot's got some cool rides, don't get me wrong. But
we've done a lot of rides here on the day one. So today we just came back later on just to go around the world, maybe get some autographs of the characters that are around the world and see what else we can get into. There's Pluto. We have dinner today at 5:30 at Mexican.
Ooh yeah, Mexican. La Hacienda something.
So that'll be good.
We're looking forward to that, and I just like to snack at all the different country foods. So I'm gonna be fat and happy tonight. Trying to get around the world this afternoon is exceptionally crowded. I haven't been able to really eat anything yet, which is highly disappointing. I'm feeling very hungry. It's a good thing I got reservations for dinner here at 5.
In Japan, we got a sushi treat. It's very tasty. Mine's gone, this is Bryce's.
Was fun. We'll come back for some more grub probably Saturday. There's more that we missed. But now it's time for dinner. We're all hungry. Okay?
Right.
Everybody's hungry. We didn't eat enough food around the world.
So dinner at La Hacienda San Angel. Angel? Oh my god. Angel. It's actually pretty neat little place there. It's here on the water off the lagoon. So we pre-reserved this thing and pre-paid for it. And it included the guaranteed seating to the candlelight processional.
Second day, Animal Kingdom. I think it's our last day at Animal Kingdom. Got here early to try to get on the Avatar Pandora ride. And even getting here early, by the time we got here, still a 210 minute long wait. So much for that plan. Luckily, I got the fast pass for the river journey, the Navi River journey. So we're gonna do that instead.
Ah!
Scarlet didn't care for the dinosaur ride either. I guess Aubrey didn't either. I don't think they like getting jostled around in the dark, and maybe when they're a little older.
So we're at the Expedition Everest roller coaster ride.
The mountain ride.
The big mountain one. The girls kind of chickened out. They weren't going to ride it. So in order for Lacey and I to be able to ride it, we got to do single rider. Lacey's going first. And when she's done, I'll go. In the meantime, the girls are going to sit here and keep watching and either decide if they want to ride it later or maybe not. What do you think?
Yeah.
Are you going to ride it later?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, why not?
Because it's too scary.
What's so scary about it?
The drop and then going this. And here it comes now.
Going the brown.
We got all day. It might change her mind. So.
I would eat them. Those are hers.
She's saving them.
Yeah, she's saving them.
I mean, sharing is caring. That's maybe yeah. Just one.
Maybe eat one shiny grub.
Let them, Aubrey. Let them.
One shiny grub.
Please, please, please.
There you go.
Yeah, put them on it.
Aww. Can't come to Avatar here at Animal Kingdom without Avatar face paint. What do you think?
Like it? Here, a little closer. We love it.
Now, there's one thing with the girls, but Lacey and I can't remember the last time we had our face painted. So this is kind of cool. Something to note if you want to have a little fun, be a grown man and get your face painted with the rest of your family and watch all the rest of the adults look at you like there's something wrong with you. Everybody thinks it's kind of crazy that this guy's got paint all over his face.
Because it looks like a butterfly.
You know what? It might be a butterfly, but it's an Avatar Navi butterfly, thank you. See the first time?
Yeah!
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
All right, well, let's go see what we see.
Yeah!
That looks good. Second visit to Magic Kingdom after Christmas, after New Year's, the day right after New Year's, actually. It was substantially better getting in. It's still crowded, don't get me wrong. Ferry boat ride was a long way crowded, but last time we came in here, we couldn't even walk where we're sitting right now.
It's more of a pain to get on the ferry boat or to get on the train just to get to Magic Island than just to walk on.
Magic Kingdom.
Magic Kingdom.
She meant Magic Kingdom. So, but first things first, we get to meet Tinkerbell here at about 11:45, and it's like in...
an hour.
Yeah, about an hour. In the meantime, we're going to check out Main Street here. See everything that we couldn't see for nothing when we were here on Christmas Eve. So, it's almost like day one all over again. We got work to do. Only 358 days left.
Standing in line to see Aladdin and Jasmine for a while. Something you don't see every day. A couple that got up there at the beginning of the line after posing with Jasmine and Aladdin, the guy got down on his knee and asked his girl to marry him with Jasmine and Aladdin right there. It was kind of sweet, actually. Did she say yes?
I don't know.
I hope she said yes.
Time you got down off of your high horse.
Hello, humans! Oh, very good! I'm Mike Wazowski. That's Wazowski with one eye.
No visit to Magic Kingdom is complete without at least riding the It's a Small World ride. These girls will know what they're getting into. Prepare to have a song stuck in your head for eternity. You guys know what I mean. Day 8.
Hello, my friends. Today is day 8 of the parks. We're at Magic Kingdom again. We're going to do lunch, or actually dinner, with Pooh and friends. And we're going to watch the nighttime show, and then we're going to head home.
And that's going to be it for Magic Kingdom. We only did a half day today because only a few things left to do. A couple of rides we had fast pass we could only get for today.
And that's gonna wrap it up. Nice, easy day. But I wanted to catch the nighttime show. We haven't been able to see it yet here at Magic Kingdom. Bits and pieces, but that's it.
We're kind of parked out.
Tell
you the truth.
It's gonna be nice to spend a week at the beach after all this is done. Short day here at Magic Kingdom, only mainly to pick up on a couple of things that we missed in the prior 2 days and to do our dinner with Pooh and friends, which that was a big thing. We had that plan. I was really hoping to be able to catch the nighttime show here at Magic Kingdom. However, it is still way too crowded, and there's still 2 hours to go until the show happens, and it is super crowded of people who are catching the spot to watch the show.
Right.
So, sorry guys, I'm not going to show you the Magic Kingdom nighttime show. You're gonna have to YouTube that one elsewhere.
Day 9.
Last one.
Today we're at Epcot. We're gonna catch the nighttime show. We had to get here to see Belle and Cinderella. I think those are Belle and Aurora, sorry. Those are the only two princesses we had left to see while we were here.
For those of you who don't know who Aurora is, that's Sleeping Beauty. Losing the light already, but figured we'd say hello and goodbye and get ready for our nighttime Epcot show, and this is going to be it for Disney. We are not going to cash in on day 10 of our pass. We're out of time, and we're parked out.
Yep.
It's been fun. The girls have had a blast. I think they're parked out, too. But we're going to wrap it up with a really cool fireworks show.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Good night.